This is Ashley Westerman with UMD News Desk again, and we're here at the model excavation for the Department of Anthropology, and I'm speaking with
Mary Furlong.
All right, and can you tell me what's going on here, Mary?
What's going on here is we're representing archaeology in Annapolis, which is a program that's been going on with the university for 30 years, where we excavate in Annapolis, and so we're trying to bring that to Maryland Day. So we have sand pits set up with artifacts that came from Annapolis or from that time period, and the kids are sorting through the sandboxes using tools that we actually use in the field and then sorting through them in the screen. On display, we also have some artifacts that we brought from Annapolis, and we have some informational posters. So if people want to learn about the types of archaeology that we do right here in Maryland, they can come by and find out.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.